How's everybody doing tonight? Thanks for hanging out with us. Here we do some wrestling tonight, on Monday night anyways. We'll start off with some WWE superstars. Alright, let's see if we can get... Oh, the Honky Tonk Man is fun. Alright, well, I guess it gave us Randy Savage because I randomly didn't let it go through fast enough. Three more victories required to get a title match against Andre the Giant and Ken Dibiase at the tag team match. Okay. We got the Ultimate Warrior, Randy Savage, is our compadres here. It's the Big Boss Man and Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Savage with the big old drop kick, and we're underway. Boss Man with the big elbow to Savage's juggler. We'll flip him over the corner and we'll tag out our opponent at some point. There we go, the Ultimate Maniac going through here. Gorilla press now. This game, you couldn't tell what their energy levels were at, but... Hacksaw with a big drop kick across the laser. I just realized I didn't turn on the mixing pad. Sorry. Turn that on in a minute here. When it's safe to do so. The Macho Man throwing back in the ring. This wasn't supposed to come to Canada. It was available only in Europe, but somehow we got this one in the arcade downtown. Randy with a big drop kick to... I guess we're going out of the ring because I went way past the tag line there. Bring the fresh man back in here. Big Boss Man in there again. Never happened to him anyways. Also known as the Gorilla Press. Warrior's out, going out to the back here and... Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Let's not get counted out. Wouldn't that be good? We got a title to go after, you know? No matter what, there's no solo matches in this one. This one's always strictly tag teams. Over. I'm not even sure who the legal man is right now. Big Boss Man's hurting though. Jumped a little too soon there. Max, I just got up and flat out knows where the drop came. Big Boss Man must have been tired. He didn't even bother coming in. Well, we are victorious and we're on our way.
Ladies and gentlemen,
got the Honky Tonk Man and Hulk Hogan. Two guys that probably would not realistically be in the same ring together anymore, but still. Apparently a lot of people didn't like the Honky Tonk Man backstage.
Uh-huh.
most local member of the game room. I'm a Honky Tonk Man, just flip this around like a... Here, tag your friend. This one was 1991, I don't know if it was 1989 or something. This one has Randy Savage, everyone doesn't. Everyone has Mr. Perfect, though. And the Ultimate Warrior is a little bit of trouble here. That did not go the way we intended here. Oh, luckily we finally got in the ring here. Goodness.
The cream of the crop!
Mr. TJ, that's going well. How's it going with you? Those were slaps. They weren't even punches. Your Monday went well. Figure out how to do the power moves in this game. Well, good for a Monday. Amen to that, sir. Amen to that. Hogan just got flipped over the ropes. And it didn't flip over the ropes because it's Hogan. No box? No, sorry, not tonight, no. Warrior's gonna tag him. Hogan's coming in and gonna backflip. Honky Tonk still kicked out fast enough, though. Honky Tonk Man got up again. Hogan's apparently overpowering the Ultimate Warrior right now. I gotta figure out how to map the Nintendo N64 controller properly, because I was trying out WrestleMania earlier off stream to see if I could get it to go, but it wasn't working, and Hogan was getting some giant combo. It's jokes on him, I'm just gonna throw him in our quarter then. Knee off the top rope. Hogan's checked out, so he's tired. Anyway, there we go. We got another W. They're not talking smack. Big Boss Man and the Honky Tonk Man. That's more like a realistic title or a tag team. Thing. Not a big boss, man. Authorized used to have this guy that was science in the arcade, had to get these guys out in three quarters. Dibiase and Andre cheat like crazy though. Oops, missed his flying drop kick. That one apparently we hit on delay. Big boss man's done, he doesn't want anything to do with. Come on down, guys. Come on down. I guess you're not coming down. Worried he's got his neck broken and Honky Tonk doing a little shimmy. Did you play any of these games in the arcade? I remember the really ridiculous one by Midway, though, so they had that one too. Apparently missed that. Okay. Get Savage in here. Yeah, that was pretty much where I saw them. I wouldn't see them anywhere else. Wrestling games back on the Nintendo, which we may actually get into one or two of them tonight anyways. Kind of left something to be desired at times. Although the Tecmo wrestling was good. At least the one I used to play a lot of anyways. I guarantee I'm terrible at it now, though. I've forgotten the ways of it. One, two. I guess we figured the big boss man was going to tag up pretty easily. Okay. Come on down, please. You guys don't want to fight. You guys are no fun. You'll throw me out there, but you don't want to fight, so... What I really grew up with was I want to say it was, it's called the main event. Up here we had the box was called Exciting Hour, but I think it's actually called Matt Main. There's Coco Savage, some sort of crazy insane warrior in it, and I can't remember who the leader guy was. Capcom brought one out here too, I think it was Saturday Night Slam Masters. It never took off the same way as the other ones did. Mismatch. Let's put the Ultimate Warrior in there. Oh, that time it actually let us do it. fans in a lot of trouble. I love how they can walk out that way. We have to go down to the bottom and go all the way back through. As we found out the hard way the one time in a title match. Well, they got a tag made. Savage is ready to go. He's full of red here. He's pumped up, apparently. Well, I guess he was pumped up. Now he's kind of hurting. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Now I got a second player in here. Oh, goodness. That's not good. That's not good. I hit the wrong button. Now we got a second player in here. Which is great because I don't have a second player controller. Well, we've just lost, anyways. For the rematch. We've been the man a rematch. I don't want to accidentally put the second player back in here, so we'll start over. Let's use the Hulkster. And Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Okay, the hack and sack combo. Or whatever they used to call themselves when they get teamed up. It's time to get it on. I don't know if Hulk Hogan's character would work this day and age. He was just trying to get himself established now. I don't think his character would work. He's not that good of a technical wrestler. Yeah, he could work the mic, but I don't think he'd actually get going on it. Again. Oh, big boss man's gonna fish out some headbutts now. The ultimate warrior with that one, anyways. Oops, missed the jump. Missed the big drop kicks and out. Man's hurt. He's not running through there. That's definitely indication.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get it on.
Thank you. punched in the face. Jeez. Well, Hacksaw is a little tired here. Now, you can't do your move when you're running against those ropes. Just so you know. Hogan's overselling those moves. That was good advance. Evening, Cubby. How are you doing tonight? How was your stream today? I didn't get a chance to pop over to see many people at all. Work's taking out Twitch, so have to watch you guys somewhere else. Apparently we had somebody on campus posing as a cam girl and making like $3,000 a day on the university's a dime. It was good? I'm glad it was good, though, sir. That one's toast. Good nugget in there. Not quite. Can't quite do that move from there. And Savage with the turn of events here. To get up. Savage will give us a big suplex. Oh, he's still able to pick us up though. Only one count. Oh, Mr. Randy Savage must be pretty full of energy still. Oh, now they're cheating. You guys aren't following, Cubby. Make sure you drop the follow, please, and thank you. These streams on Twitch. Does some baseball, does some Lego, does some other stuff these days. I'm always working on Jedi Fallen Order right now, right? At present time. Again, thanks everybody for all the support on YouTube and Trovo the last couple weeks. Really appreciate it. We got close to the 1,000 follower mark on Twitch, or sorry, on YouTube now. We just got pinned. That's not good.
I can't wait for the rematch.
We demand a rematch, brother. Of course, Lyndon just got there, and Captain Oates just got his partnership on YouTube, too, so good things happening on YouTube for a lot of people we know. And on Trovo as well, which is nice to see. So no matter where you guys are watching from, we do appreciate it, and thank you so much for hitting the follow buttons, the like buttons. All the buttons you can press. This is not good. Not that good of a wrestler. The neckbreaker takes a quarter of his head of health down. Jeez. All right, we're gonna have to use Hacksaw to get through this one. Yeah, this Hogan's not gonna do nothing for us. Both go bouncing into the ropes there. can't do that move from that way. Can't do that move that way. With the pile driver and the pinfall attempt. Savage is sticking through. Evening, Jeff. How goes the battle in Call of Duty today? They announced what the size of the file yet is or no? It's just gonna be a... They haven't really got the update then, who knows. That would be nice. Just, oh yeah, we just roll into now. Hopefully the audio is okay for everybody. If it's too loud, just let me know. Mic's not loud enough, let me know that too, because I know it's been kind of weird the last couple streams. Where's the pile driver? And says. Honky Tonk kicks out again. Smacked around a little bit. Maybe Savage would come down, but I don't think he will. Back in the good old days, Hogan and Savage would have been the dirtiest players in the game out here.
One, two.
Just a two count. Can't even do the pile driver. Jeez. Savage is this pumped up right now.
One, two.
Yeah, Savage got away with that one. Okay. Got that.
One, two, three.
There we go.
Go for the next bump.
That worked. All right, we're at the same spot I was before I got knocked out by accident. Hitting the wrong button and accidentally bringing somebody else in the second player. Even though I've only got one controller wired up to the controller. Poor Honky Tonk Man's just gonna beat up again. Face Buster again. And he's gonna get out of that one, because that's how he got out of it. Welcome, guys and gals. Lyndon, thank you so much for the raid.
Get me off the damn hammer.
What? How was your evening, sir? Well, we got a clip already. What the heck happened there? Well, thanks for the clip, sir. You just look good? Awesome. I'm glad to hear that. Make some progress in Pokemon, right? Okay, no worries. I was gonna say, wow, we ever got clipped on something? I was like, what did I do? Hogan's telegraphing his moves again, and he can't do the pile driver today. Oh, Hulkster. Oh, the big boss man was nice enough to come out here. Big elbow drop off. Top rope did not go. Like the big boss man. He's found his little energy. He still can't pile drive. Big boss man should be hurt large. He's got two chables over the head. But, oh well. Hacksaw it is. And we are live on Twitch. We're live on Trouble. We're also live on YouTube. So thank you so much for, like I said, helping us grow continually the last month or so on all three platforms. I really do appreciate it. We hit the 7,000 view mark on YouTube apparently sometime today. That's what my email said. And then congrats to Captain Oates on getting a partnership today with YouTube. I know he's been working hard on that, and Lyndon will probably be there soon too, so that'll be awesome. Titles here before we do that. I think you have to defend them twice. Not mistaken either. Almost done leveled up the chemist level. Oh, nice. Thanks, Jeff, for the help on that, too.
They are declaring themselves challengers to your world championship belt.
No one can beat Mega Bucks.
They could have done so much more with this.
Sleep with my million-dollar dream.
All right, here we go.
It's time to get it on.
Hogan's just getting slapped around. Don't even try to pile drive this guy. Jeez. Why did we hit the wrong button there? I've ever pinned Andre in this game. Only arcade we never could. I always wind up being Dibiase to pin.
Oh,
Savage and Hacksaw usually. Hogan's just, I don't know. Hogan just doesn't have quite have the gumption. Fast. I guess nothing out here today. No foreign objects today. Not in the title match. And Andre doesn't go flying far enough to go down the ring. So anyways. Hey, Wong! How's your night going, sir? Youngest, Cubby. Wow, okay. I'm sure that's against some labor laws. Yeah, we gotta make Cubby a mobster. Cubby, can you also send me your logo again on Discord? I had it somewhere, but I don't know where it went. If you have a sound or something or a clip you want to have. Well, Wong, you can always watch this on YouTube or you can watch this on Trovo. There's no ads there. At least not yet, anyways. Reminds me, I got a mod Jeff on the YouTube channel tonight. You can do about it. Okay, then. Along which version of baseball are you getting? Are you getting the Jeter edition, or are you just getting the standard? I'm going to try it on the PlayStation, and obviously we'll have the Xbox version, too, but... And the Switch version, because that's what we have. Just buying the standard on the Switch. Makes sense. We are going to launch a giveaway for that as soon as I get everything figured out on the Twitch side, too. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Well, I can't do that to run under it, that's for sure. Just like the immovable object. Oh, face buster. Okay. Man, I don't know if I'm gonna beat these guys. Just can't seem to get Andre to get knocked down alone. Gotta get Dibiase back in the ring here so I can deal with him instead of Andre. Yeah, well, this is very true. You can't win if you don't play. Andre's had enough. Smart money would be probably to tag Hogan in here too, because Hacksaw's been in there for a while. Can't pile drive Dibiase, so that's a good sign. Hacksaw went to sleep out there. And this is not good. And he's gonna throw us over the ropes or something. No. It's not wrong. Against the Eagle Maniac, I know. I thought Hogan just body slammed Dibiase like it was nothing. Not coming out this time. Is he? Nope. He is not. Yep, he definitely would, TJ. Snowman? Street Fighter punches, yeah. How are you doing, sir? Now the ads hit you, sorry. Reminder, we are on YouTube, we're also on Twitch, and YouTube, and Trovo. We're in three places, so if you don't like the ads on Twitch, you can always go an alternate location if you have accounts for those places. Just look for Dad's Backlog in another place. Is a little bit of trouble. Dang it, Hacksaw, I gotta go with the things. Yeah, we never actually could have, I don't think I've ever pinned the giant. I don't think it's possible. Like, oh, you can't pick him up. Dibiase is just in the corner. Oh, now we got a tag. Andre doesn't move fast enough to get across the ring anyways. Dibiase would give us a spine buster, so that's usually a good sign to say, yeah, you're probably dead. Energy wise.
One, two.
Oh, another spine buster. Oh my god, he ran! Andre ran! Dibiase must be in trouble. Oh, that's a third spine buster. And Hacksaw, oh, he got it done finally. Jeez. Oh my goodness, we got the win! Sorry, Lyndon. Hail to the new champions. April 1st, 1989. Jeez. Now, I'm pretty sure you have to... I forgot she was in this.
Ladies and gentlemen,
now we're off to Tokyo for another tournament. Mr. Savage is not too happy, so bring the hooks in. We lose, we lose. I'm gonna go on the other one. Side slam. Hulkster's pretty dead. Can't do that move off the ropes. Gotta go the other direction with that move. Hacksaw wasn't much, that much of a mismatch against Randy Savage. Well, the game's definitely amped the difficulty up, that's for sure. Thank you. Hacksaw is... pretty dead. Hogan can't do the moves anymore. Okay. I don't remember Hogan doing that many pile drivers in one year. Never mind, one match. Jeez. Oh, he tried to do that. Like, aren't you just... Hacks, I didn't get there in time. Then he just picked him up and threw him 4 seconds later. Oh, the leg drop off the top rope didn't work. And you missed it again. I think Hogan had less movesets than Goldberg did. Tag the second guy in now, so I don't know how we're gonna do this. Hacksaw, you're in the ring for the rest of the night. We lose, again, we lose because of Hacksaw. I don't know how we actually got a second player controller on this thing. There's only one controller in it. I was wondering what would happen when the time expired. Hacksaw needs to borrow some of Randy Savage's Slim Jims and eat a few. This match has turned big time. Maybe Dibiase would be nice enough to get whacked in the head, or Savage would be whacked in the head. No, I guess not. Thank you. Oh, he dropped this. Okay. Oh, the belly suplex. And another one. Is this the Brock Lesnar School of Wrestling now? Randy Savage is coming in now, and he's gonna just kick our butts. Big knee to the head. Try twice, didn't they? Probably would have been sufficient. Probably would have got the pinfall. No, Hacksaw's toast. Ladies and gentlemen, we just lost the titles.
I can't wait for the rematch.
There's not gonna be a rematch. There will be no rematch, at least not in that one. All right, we're going to fire up WrestleFest.